Yo, what is up, guys? This is Myro Stack back with it, another gameplay.
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Wait a minute, okay, guys. So yeah, guys, I wanted to tell you how, if I haven't put up the episode 1 of Galaxy of the Guardians of the Galaxy, but I played it, be sure I played it, so you can see the episode 1 in YouTube. Many channels have uploaded it. See the episode 1 in YouTube and episode 2 here, because I'm doing it. Don't go anywhere. Alright, it's starting. Whoo, I'm excited. I'm excited, guys. I saw Guardian of the Galaxy episode 1, the Telltale series. I played it, but I couldn't upload it because I did a whole game, alright? I did it live. So you guys have to say subscribe, stay tuned, alright? Just hit that notification bell because you have to get notified about my live videos, because when I live, hit the like button, subscribe, and also comment what you thought about this series and if you can play it. Today we're gonna do a mad target. Let's get 2 likes in this video, alright? Loud now, 1, 2, 3, like spike.
This dark sorcery. Back, foul demon.
Jeez.
I am.
Whoa, hey. This is not normal.
Get behind me. I will protect you from this monstrosity.
Oh, wait, guys, chill.
It's me. It's Peter Lord. Starquill.
Peter! I thought you were...
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are
always
really
sarcastic,
Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on! Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No! I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost. Just don't know what it is yet. Until then, this thing is just a ticking time bomb! Hollis said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What was that?
I know the story of Telltale, this episode 1. Just read the subtitles when I'm talking between Godzilla, right? So yeah, I've already played it and I know the story. So yeah, if you guys don't know, so see the episode 1 of this in YouTube. Many channel, gaming channels have uploaded it. And episode 2 is here in My Hero Stack Gaming.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every night.
Easy, Quill.
That, moon, that answer your question?
Bright, not really.
I'm gonna get copyrighted, aren't I?
Root says he's gonna puke again.
So we saved the galaxy by killing Thanos. You saw the recap. But now we gotta save the galaxy again.
Think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions.
So it seems that we, this time, Nebula is the main enemy instead of Thanos.
And we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy stay guarded for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hala will not stop hunting us.
So this time we have to save some Nebula, the galaxy, Galaxy of the Guardian, added again.
Barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Oh, shit. Marvel Galaxy of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale Series, Episode 2, Like Spike in 3, 2, 1, Like Spike. Like this video, guys, like it, like it. Alright, Episode 1, I've already told you I did it live. It's good. The intro of Episode 1 was a little bit, we had to play something, and we had to also play it here, but this was, I think, the intro of this one was much good. I hope the story is more better in this one, and everything's much better, the battle mechanics, everything is much better in this one than before.
Where are we? I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill, if you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys. You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
This is the main leader of the Scavengers, that whistling arrow man that did that. Now he is just a fixing person.
Hey, you practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you. Make yourself right at
home. Here he is.
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little playmates. Hey, hey! No plants on the roof.
I am Groot.
That means you, Woodbeam.
These guys are my family, Yondu.
Okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Wanna hear me talk? Okay. I'm gonna blow your friggin' head off. How's that for talking?
Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good.
his face!
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection.
Nah. All right, I knew scavengers.
One can never have too many trinkets and little doodads.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Oh my god, what the hell happened there? Oh, something going to twist and turn. I like this right till now. Alright guys, we're gonna leave my opinions till the end of the gameplay. What do you guys think of the story till now? But we're gonna go into another cutscene, another place.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't say stuff like that.
This isn't easy for me either. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Wait, this isn't how it happened. You didn't say that before.
Please, trust me, baby. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter... Please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much.
Oh my god, they're so good.
You keep staring, and suddenly, they come alive. You start filling in the spaces, the lines between points in the sky. You see it all clearly for the first time.
That's my grandmother, by the way.
I think that's
calling for my brother.
Canis Major? Shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
Wow.
alien shit is happening, guys.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
After this cutscene, we're gonna end the gameplay, but let this cutscene end first. Oh my god, every card, every star is disappearing now. What the hell?
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Oh no. Just turning into a horror game. Though also other the reason that I'm trying to end this gameplay is because I'm starting to get a little bit uncomfortable. Oh my god, his mother isn't dead? Oh my god, that was a big twist. I knew this gameplay was going to be a twist.
Guys!
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think. It's hardly ever used anymore. I haven't seen it in ages.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing
Hala
yourself?
Hala is the enemy.
Every story you tell us about that robo chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Stand behind me, then.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we'd better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
Oh my god. And the lag between the cutscene.
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Now don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
Mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affected you. But this favor... I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
Oh my God.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really?
Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy. Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot.
It slipped.
Let's get going.
Sorry, you guys, a little bit. I mistakenly pressed the button. Oh, I guess I think that's all the time we have for this gameplay. Be sure to like, spike, be sure to subscribe, and meet you in the next gameplay. This is my Aerostack, and peace. Hope you like the story. Peace.